My name's Sean. So I've been to a lot of the FOBA protests, basically because they, I think, exist as a really good opportunity to talk to members of the general public about this issue. I find it really quite interesting to talk to people and get a fantastic opportunity to do so every week. People of varying levels of background knowledge about the situation. And it's always really, really fantastic to do so.